was wondering about today. Wait, what?
Happy dance, happy dance. When we learn something new, we do the happy dance. learn something new.
We look it up.
Getting the A to Z on the alphabet. Here we go. You can find letters of the alphabet all around us. They're on street signs and even doors and windows. There are uppercase letters, which are letters that are big. And there are lowercase letters, which are letters that are small. Some letters have straight lines, like the letter T. Other letters have fun, curvy lines, like the letter S. When you put letters together, you can sound them out and make all sorts of wonderful words.
C-I-T.
That spells cat.
Elmo loves seeing the letters of the alphabet make words.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. Well, I got a word search waiting for me. I'll see you later.
See you later. Thank you, Smarty. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Let's play a game together. Yeah, come on. Let's see how many letters we can find in this picture. Are you ready? Let's play. Boy, Elmo doesn't see any letters.
There's a B.
A B? Where?
In the sun.
Oh, there it is. S is for sun. Are there any more letters?
Z.
Z? Where's the letter Z?
On the zebra.
On the zebra. Found you, letter Z. And Z is for zebra. We did it. We found all the letters. Good job, everybody. Wonder even more. Oh, does Mr. Noodle know the alphabet? Oh, let's ask him. La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Elmo's full of wonder, wonder what he will discover in Elmo's wonderful world. Hi, welcome to Elmo's world. Oh, that's what Elmo is wondering about.
What do we do to learn something new?
We look it up!
Searching for info on wheels. Here we go! There are so many different kinds of wheels. There are wheels that help us to get around, and wheels that help us to move heavy things. All you need.
Yeah, Smarty! There's so many different kinds of wheels!
There sure are! Later, Elmo!
Later, Smarty! Boy, wheels are so great! Hey! That gives Elmo an idea! Oh, come on, let's play a game together! Come on! Oh, Elmo wonders if we can put all the wheels in order, from biggest to smallest. Are you ready? Let's play! Okay, first, we need to start with the biggest wheel. Which one of these is the biggest?
That one, the cart wheel. The one made of wood.
The cart wheel? Let's try it. Yeah, that's the biggest wheel. Oh, and which wheel comes next? This one?
No,
not that one.
You're right. It must be this one.
Yeah, the bicycle wheel.
That means the wagon wheel is the smallest.
Yeah!
That was really great! You get it? way!